Hello, my friends. I go today, take my luggage, because of coronavirus. So, see you probably in Brazil or in Praga.
Because of the coronavirus, I had to return home.
Subscribe and hit the thumbs up button.
Raise my children and do simple homework. But when I, for example, weed whipping, I remember my work at the Cirque du Soleil. I used to come to the Cirque 2 hours before our show starts. I have to do many preparations. And also it's very important to immerse yourself in the atmosphere of the show. Everyone knows that for the show we need a lot of energy. In order to save my energy, I try not to talk about an hour before the show starts and also during the show. Unnecessary conversation robs energy. My makeup took me an hour and a half when I first joined Cirque du Soleil. Now it only takes 20 minutes. The most important thing is to find and make up the soul of your clown. And this takes a lifetime. My act is about 8 minutes. But I need rehearsals. If you want your performance to look so easy in one go, you need hours, days and even years of rehearsals. It's not only juggling. A clown rehearsing everywhere, inside his head. I can rehearse in a car, underground, tram, in the store. I can rehearse in supermarket. I can rehearse everywhere.
I give him a hand, he got beer. It was so painful, you know.
He hurt you?
Yes, I don't know. Another guy a few days ago just put me to the stomach. It's very
punch you in the stomach.
Punch to the stomach. Another guy was they do a trick with flowers, and he need to pass. But I cannot move because I am in box in the stage. He put me beer to the hand.
He pour beer on your arm?
Yeah.
I think he was a good artist. But no. Vienna, eh?
Yeah, but they're good.
They're
because,
really good.
Because, you know, they're very laughing. But because, do you know why they're laughing? Because they think that clown, he's funny. They have to laughing. Acrobat, they have to clap.
Yeah, they know what they have to do.
They do rules. You know?
I have been working in our show from the very beginning for 10 years. And all the people who work here are already my family.
Okay,
they're very dear to me, definitely. This show makes us all better than we were before it.
Hi, I'm John. This is Misha.
Yes, I am Misha.
Yes. We're here at the Royal Albert Hall in London. It's a city in the United Kingdom of Great Britain. And we're walking through the aisles. And if you just take a look at the enormity of this place and the beauty, this is the stage. That's our totem stage right there. And these are the box seats. And this beautiful ceiling up above. And there you have it, the Royal Albert Hall.
For me, a clown is a poet. Out of nothing, the clown does everything. A clown is not an actor. He does not play any role. He is what he is. Most often, a clown is a director, author, and performer of his acts. We have already traveled with our show most of the world. I really like amazing New York, London. New Zealand with its dramatic beaches. I miss Paris. And beautiful Japan.
We have an average of 8 to 10 shows per week and approximately 360 shows per year. In such a complex schedule, we do not forget to relax. I really like going to the spa, for example, such as this one in France, not far from the border of Switzerland, at the foot of Mont Blanc. In such a busy schedule, I still have the opportunity for my own projects. Participation in films, in the creation of my own shows, as well as writing a book. You are just now watching one of these projects. My children were born on the tour. The oldest daughter was born in Germany, in Berlin. The youngest in New York, in Manhattan. Many artists and technicians travel with their families. We have a lot of children on tour, and it's great to see how they grow up, how they learn the geography of our earth. From girls. I miss the audience, my friends, and I hope that soon we can meet and perform again. Bless you.
Hi guys, you see, peacock came to us. I don't know if peacock can fly. Probably he fly from somewhere and came to us. You see, it's amazing.